All God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing higher. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands, a pause, or anything they got. Now all God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing higher. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands, a pause, or anything they got now.
Listen to the bass, it's the one on the bottom where the bullfrog croaks and the hippopotamus moans and groans with the big tattoo and the old cow just goes moo. The doves and the cats, they take up the middle where the honeybee hums and the cricket fiddles, the donkey brays and the pony neighs and the old grey badger sighs.
Oh, all God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing higher. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands, a paws, or anything they got now.
Listen to the top with the little birds singing on the melodies and the high notes ringing and the hoot owl cries over everything and the blackbird disagrees.
Singing in the nighttime, singing in the day, the little duck quacks and he's on his way and the otter hasn't got much to say and the porcupine talks to himself. Oh, all God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing higher. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands, applause, or anything they got now. It's a simple song, a living song everywhere, by the ox and the fox and the grizzly bear, the grumpy alligator and the hawk above, the sly old weasel and the turtle dove. All God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing higher. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands, a pause, or anything they got. Now all God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing higher. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands, a pause, or anything they got now.